an independent, nonpartisan weather verification company has certified News 3 Now's First Warn Weather team as Madison's most accurate. Weather Rate keeps track of forecast accuracy every year. Chief Meteorologist Gary Cannalte explained to our Charlotte Deleste why he feels this rating is so important.
The most important thing of any television weather presentation is to get the forecast right. The graphics are nice, you know, the presentation is nice, but if you don't get the forecast right, you're wasting your time.
Yeah, because you're the first person to get sucker punched in a sense if you're off just by a little bit, right?
Weather Rate, they're looking at a number of different variables. So it's important that people remember that when they look at how well our forecasts are, because we have to do well in all of the variables. You just can't get the high temperature right for tomorrow, or you know, whether or not it's going to snow and how much snow is going to fall, you know, in each snowstorm. It's really a day-to-day type process.
Gary acknowledged it was truly a team effort with his staff of Hattie McLean, Chris Reese, Dana Fulton, and Austin Kopnitsky, who you just saw. They all collaborate to come up with the very best forecast for our viewers.